रुक ठहर सोच, कहाँ जा रहे हो तुम? आने वाले कल को क्या बता रहे हो तुम? फिक्र उड़ती है कैसे धुएं में, क्या यही सिखा रहे हो तुम? कश एक लेने से पहले काश ये सोच लेते तुम। रुक जा ठहर जा, तेरे संग तेरा घर भी जलता है, तेरे अपनों के सपनों का महल भी ढहता है। वो नशे की लत में तेरे संग तेरा घर भी जलता है, तेरे अपनों के सपनों का महल भी ढहता है। ये ऐसी आदत है जिसने की बर्बाद सबको किया, अब वक्त है संभलने का बदलने का मेरा। रुक जा ठहर जा, रुक जा संभल जा, रुक जा बदल जा, रुक जा ठहर जा, अब तो सुधर जा, अब तो संभल जा,
on 31 May 2020 in the all over the world. and stay safe, stay alive. Thank you. Have a nice day ahead.
Hi everyone, I'm Anna Pulleria from Class 4, New. Today on World Tobacco Day, I want to tell you that smoke kills and quit smoking. Save lungs, save life. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Nimrit Vandava, sweet little of 9 years old. I'm proud to be a part of Sacred Heart Corvette Senior Secondary School, Sanewal. I study in 4th Blue class and today is the No Tobacco Day, Anti-Tobacco Day and World No Tobacco Day worldwide every year. This annual event is organized by the World Health Organization to make the people aware and educate about the harmful effects of the tobacco. Our health, like cancer diseases and staining of teeth. Tobacco is an agriculture crop, a plant that is grown all over the world. Its leaves contain a harmful gas chemical. It is an addictive chemical. Nicotine is a harmful chemical for our health. We can say it is common to say health is wealth, but good health is the feeling of mental, physical, and social well-being health. So we want tobacco-free world paradise. Thank you.
Suicide. It is death in anticipation. A very warm evening, everyone. I am Dilpreet Kaur, student of class 10th Rose. Today I am going to speak on Anti-Tobacco Day, which is observed on 31st May every year. Who would like to live a life full of risk? Who would like to cut life shorter? The most foolish thing that anyone can ever do. In this lockdown, there are restrictions in places. If you managed without smoking these 2 months, why can't you quit smoking forever? Today is the best day to quit smoking. We cannot launch a drive as it is not the appropriate time. But with the powerful mind and guts, you can quit smoking. In this lockdown, we are spending time with family. By smoking, one is exposing families to this secondhand smoke. Tobacco is the leading cause of cancer. No doubt on this. If you are determined, if you care for yourself and your loved ones, you can quit smoking. You can quit smoking. Say yes to life, say no to tobacco. Thank you.